66 Caprice back up for sale. So we had it on hold for a little while. Figured I'd run back over, do a video, show y'all what it's about. It's 18.9. Super clean car. It's got a great look. If you have any other questions on it, you can put it in the comments below. Put your email in the comments below if you want 100 detailed pictures sent to your email address. I can for sure do that. Let you check it out. I'm going to go for a test drive on this one. It's nice and cold here in Tennessee. There's a little spot in the paint. So somebody tried to touch it up. This is Hendersonville, Tennessee, about 15 minutes north of Nashville. We specialize in muscle cars here at Maple Motors. You can check out maplemotors.com. Look on our website. Subscribe to this page if you want to see more cars. I usually post 3 to 5 daily. I'll probably just post 3 today because I'm not used to this 18 degree weather. I'm sure I'll get some flack for that. It's about as cold as it gets here in Tennessee. Shadow out of the picture here. A nice clean headliner. Seats looking good. I don't see really any rips anywhere. It's got 66,000. Nice clean dash. Motor's still cold here. I just gave her a few pumps and started her up, backed her up for this video. So it actually started up pretty good for 18 degrees. Usually these cars have a harder time being carbureted. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. If you want 100 detailed pictures, send your email address. Go ahead and leave your email address below in the comments. I'll try to get them sent to you as quick as I can. This is a 66 Caprice. stock motor there. Appreciate your watch. Thanks.